Patriots, they move to 2-0. And they'll get to stay home again next week as the Washington Redskins come to town. Meanwhile, for New Orleans, they'll fall to 1-1. And they'll be at home for one next week as the Atlanta Falcons come to town. So that'll do it for us, for Charles Davis. And